beach season is here, and you know it.
Yes.
You cannot skirt beach season, and don't get a moo-moo. Get out there and get something hot and sexy. And to do that, you got to get the body in shape. It's not too late. It is July, but we're going to get a little slim down action here with salads.
Yeah, but the wrong topping, Billy, can turn mixed greens into a diet disaster. Truly, what you put on can change everything. Cooking Light's Big Book of Salads is packed with guilt-free add-ons. Editor Frances Largeman Roth is here with a few slimming salad ideas. And that's, you can get a salad, but you get the wrong stuff on top of it.
Largeman?
You're toast.
Bushman.
Thank you. Good to meet you, sir.
I love the name Largeman. But you put a Roth on the end of it.
Yeah, I did. You know, Largeman Roth.
Dressed it up a little bit.
All right, let's get into the action here. Because whenever someone says to me, you know, I'm just going to have the Caesar salad. Like, oh, really? You're just going to have 2,500 calories in one salad.
And people, they go up to the salad bar and they think, yeah, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to look great this summer. But they're adding on crunchies and lots of dressing and cheese. And,
dressing's the
killer,
isn't it?
It could be a 600 calorie salad. And then, you know what? You're sabotaging all the hard work you're doing at the gym.
We need flavor. We need crunch.
Yes.
We need a little sweet. All right, let's put together some great salads.
That's
we
great.
Begin with nuts and berries in a salad.
Yes, I'm just going to drizzle on our essential lemon vinaigrette, and this is from the Big Book of Salads.
Vinaigrette, you're always doing better off, right?
You're always doing better. And
what's in this vinaigrette?
This has olive oil, lemon zest, lemon juice, salt and pepper, a little fresh dill.
Oh, let me give it a little
try it.
You know what? Let me go. Let me just
Oh, I like that. That's what you put on your bread.
Yeah, that's good stuff. Okay, then we've got blue cheese.
My favorite.
Crumbled. 1 tablespoon, right? Okay, I'm going to use the fork here to get it off.
Blue cheese.
Okay,
so that looks like enough. That's fine.
Yeah, it's a whole tablespoon.
These are nuts right here? Little walnuts?
Yeah, walnuts. Toasted. Toast them first. They'll be more flavorful.
Okay.
And then
crunchy, because I like a crunch in my salad.
Yeah. My friend Julie, this is her favorite. Yeah. Take
it. You know, it's great. You get, and also you get the sweet with the blue cheese, the sweet and salty.
Sweet and salty, crunchy. Because you know what? On their own, greens, while very good for you, very rich in antioxidants, slightly boring, right? So you need the fun stuff to put
on top. That's good. I didn't end up dressing on my bite, but that's good. Okay.
Okay. Ginger sesame vinaigrette. So we've got a little Asian flair here. Stir the
pot. A lot of Asian salads can be very high in calories.
Very caloric, right?
What's in the dressing?
So this is fresh ginger and little low-sodium soy sauce, little miso, which is soy paste, and it's got that nice salty sweet thing going on.
Okay, all right, let's nuts. Okay. Quick, boom.
Yes, let's go. We've got the chow mein noodles.
So you can't do the noodles.
One tablespoon.
Peanuts right there.
Yeah. Fresh mandarins. Two tablespoons of those. Oh, I like how you're talking.
Yeah, you like
that's good. And then our edamame.
Good. That could take you
edamame. And you know these you can get frozen. You know, and then you just defrost them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Super high in protein. Great for post workout.
Largeman, you have done it again. I'm telling you right now.
We haven't talked about your facial hair, by the way, that I'm just up close. We're going to break that down later.
I don't know why I'm doing it. These recipes can be found at accesshollywoodlive.com and inside Cooking Light's Big Book of Salads. It's in stores right now.
Still to come, something for all of you stylish moms to be. Maternity concierge Rosie Pope. She is so cute. How to rock Drew and Camilla's pregnancy look. We're going to look at that next.
You're watching Access Hollywood Live. More salads.
Okay, this is the herbed buttermilk dressing.
This is the cob.
This is more like a ranch style, you know. So kids will love this. Anyone will love this. If you like a creamy, you know, this is the way to go.
That's buttermilk right there.
Yeah,
right?
Buttermilk, because we use fat-free buttermilk in
the
book.
This I would think would be very fatty.
Yeah. Fat-free buttermilk, low-fat mayonnaise, a ton of herbs, garlic, really, really flavorful.
Really good. Got an extra, like, lemon kick to it?
Yeah, it's herbed lemon. Mm. Yeah, it's really good. So this, we've got our diced avocado, fresh avocado.
I'm obsessed with
avocado. And you know what? I know, me too. I actually...
Okay, crank it.
Yeah,
these are beans.
Cranking. Okay, queso fresco, 2 tablespoons of beans.
Okay.
Any beans or just the black beans?
Well, the black beans for this one are perfect because it gives it that southwestern flair.
I'll tell you, if this one... If you go 3 for 3, Larkin...
Instead of the burrito, go with the salad.
Let me say.
Billy?
That's incredible. You are a Largeman. Get on the rock.
Oh, God, Largeman.
We're dressing the beans.